due to financial, social and political situations, Christmas has had to be cancelled this year.
The Prime Minister has forced all shops to close early in December to avoid the Christmas shopping rush. There have been no further plans to reinstate Christmas as a national holiday. Children and adults will be carrying out their daily routine on the 25th of December from now on. Due to financial, social and political situations, Christmas has had to be cancelled this year. The Prime Minister has forced all shops to close early in December to avoid the Christmas shopping rush. There have been no further plans to reinstate Christmas as a national holiday. Children and adults will be carrying out their daily routine on the 25th of December from now on.